In this video, we have to find the sum of n terms of 1 square plus 1 square plus 2 square plus 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square and so on. And from that, we have to find the sum of first 10 terms. So the sequence is 1 square plus 1 square plus 2 square plus 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus, and nth term will be 1 square plus 2 square plus up to n square. So any general term is 1 square plus 2 square plus up to r square. And we have to find summation from r is equal to 1 to n. And it is summation r is equal to 1 to n. And the sum of a square of natural number will be r times r plus 1 times 2r plus 1 by 6. And it is summation r is equal to 1 to n, and r times r plus 1 will be r square plus r times 2r plus 1 by 6. And it is summation r is equal to 1 to n, and r square times 2r is 2r cube plus r square times 1 is r square plus r times 2r will be 2r square plus r times 1 will be r by 6. And it is summation r is equal to 1 to n 2r cube plus 3r square plus r by 6. And it is summation r is equal to 1 to n 2 by 6 is 1 by 3 r cube plus 3 by 6 is 1 by 2 r square plus 1 by 6 r. And it is 1 by 3, and the summation r cube will be n times n plus 1 by 2 whole square plus 1 by 2, and the summation r square will be n times n plus 1 times 2n plus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6, and the summation r will be n times n plus 1 by 2. And it is n square times n plus 1 square by 3 times 4 will be 12 plus n times n plus 1 times 2n plus 1, and 2 times 6 is 12 plus n times n plus 1 by 6 times 2 is 12. And it is n square times n plus 1 square plus n times n plus 1 times 2n plus 1 plus n times n plus 1 by 12. And we can take n times n plus 1 common, and it is n times n plus 1 plus 2n plus 1 plus 1 by 12. And it is n times n plus 1 and n times n plus 1 plus 2n plus 1 plus 1 is 2n plus 2, or it is 2 times n plus 1 by 12. And it is n times n plus 1, and here we can take n plus 1 common, and we will get n plus 2 by 12. And it is n times n plus 1 whole square times n plus 2 by 12. So it is the value of Sn. And the sum of first 10 term S10 will be equal to 10 times 10 plus 1 is 11 square and 10 plus 2 is 12 by 12. And 12 will get cancelled, and 121 times 10 will be 12110. So it is the value of sum of first 10 terms.